Hi friends, this is Agnel and Rajesh here and we are in Istanbul in Turkey with a very lovely couple with us, Walter Buthelo and Presi Walter Buthelo. And we are fortunate to be again witnessing their wedding anniversary, and today is their 34th wedding anniversary. Before this we celebrated it a couple of years back on the River Nile in Egypt. And today is Walter's and Presi's 34th one again. Walter, what do you feel on achieving 34 years of blissful marriage and three lovely sons?
34 years is a too short a time. I never felt 34 years have passed. I still feel it is maybe 10 to 12 years. And I pray to God, you know, let us continue like this for another 30 years.
Fantastic, fantastic. Mrs. Buthelo, how do you feel being a part of the Buthelo family, being a mother to three lovely, successful boys, and being the wife of a lovely human being, Walter Buthelo? What do you feel?
I'm proud, I'm privileged, and I'm humbled. And I endorse whatever Walter has said.
Lovely. What would you like to share of these 34 years?
34 years?
As a piece of advice to all married couples, what would you like to say?
Have patience, love each other, and live happily together.
Fantastic. Walter, what is the best statement that you have told your wife in these 34 years? One best statement and one best situation.
Very difficult. This is a very difficult question. It's a very difficult question to answer. But I think silence is the one which has kept us together at times. I think that's the only thing what I can tell.
He's silence. I am a big communicator. I tell him, communicate, keep talking, talk. If you keep quiet, then you see.
How was the upbringing of your three children? Both, all three are lovely human beings, very successful. What was your upbringing as a mother?
As a mother, as three sons, I brought them up solely by myself.
No contribution from Walter?
No, contribution was there. In every way, he is there. But bringing them up, their education, their food, their... whatever you call it in the upbringing, that is, I used to be with them 24 hours in the day. I am with them. He is there in the nights and guidance. And now business is totally his. I groomed them up till they got married, and business is all his.
Thank you. This is the Buthelo family, Mr. and Mrs. Walter Buthelo. Walter has really groomed up his children well in business, and his mother, their mother, has been very instrumental in making all the three boys very successful in their personal as well as professional lives. We are again privileged to be witnessing one of their marriage anniversaries, the 34th one. This will also be very memorable for the Christian Chamber of Commerce and Industry. And we are having a lovely time together in Turkey on this 9 days tour. From Istanbul, this is Agnel Rajesh. Bye for now.
Thank you. Thank you, Rajesh. Thank you.